Golden Pagoda Temple, Arunachal Pradesh. This temple is a Burmese style Buddhist temple and it was opened in 2010. It is also known as Kongmu Kham in the Khamti language. A sum of ₹3 crores was spent in building the pagoda. We entered Arunachal Pradesh and reached Golden Pagoda by around 2 p.m. The place is so peaceful. The view around the temple is so great. It is located on a 20-hectare complex in Namsai district of Arunachal Pradesh. The complex is well maintained and very clean and very peaceful. The World Tripiṭaka Foundation is currently developing Kongmu Kham, or its Golden Pagoda, as the first international Tripitaka center in India. Tripitaka is a traditional term used for various Buddhist scriptures. In English, it is known as Pali Canon. The four entrances of the shrine is guarded by a pair of mighty lions. The Golden Pagoda complex also houses a meditation hall, bus hall, and the guest houses for travelers and devotees, a library, a monastery to accommodate around 100 bhikkhus, and living quarters for the monks. Guys, for watching this video. If you find this video good, then give it a like and do not forget to subscribe, because if you subscribe, I get more energy to make more videos. So please comment, like, share, and subscribe.